Nguyen Chong Cu, 37, was arrested last October after the police received a complaint about a group of youths using drugs at a shop in Prek Phnom district in the capital Phnom Penh, Khmer Times quoted Major Trong Sophuth, the district's deputy police chief, as saying. When police were entering the shop, Mr. Chong Chuo, who was high on drugs, came out armed with a long samurai sword to confront them. He threatened to hack our police officers but was arrested. The meter-long samurai sword and drug paraphernalia were seized from the scene. Nguyen, a known drug dealer, user and owner of the shop, was sentenced by the Phnom Penh Municipal Court. Judge Kim An-ra also ordered him to pay 1 million riel to the state's coffers. The video is sponsored by Cntronic.com.